Local veterans are helping areas of the state hit hard by the pandemic. The vice president of UNM Gallup Branch Campus's Veterans Resource Center, along with other veterans, are unloading food trucks full of 5- to 50-pound bags of food and supplies for families in the northwest region of the state. They've handed out more than 800 care packages since March.